section of South Bronx, Mount Haven, Port Morris, and Melrose. A lot of people, we got a barbecue set up over here. We got the DJ set up over here. And this is it right here. Here's the police station house right here. And on the side, we got everything set up. We got Fourth and House on the side, and everybody's in costume. It's gonna be a good day.
I'm the president of the 40th Precinct Community Council. Today we're celebrating our 16th year of our Halloween Safe Streets and Treats, where we're giving the opportunity for the children of the community to walk up and down the 138th Street corridor, trick-or-treating safely right in their own neighborhood.
.9% of the people here are hardworking people. We're definitely trying to bridge that gap between the community and the police department.